Good morning, students. Already we started last class exercise 1.2. Today I'm going to continue same. Okay. So first question over, second question. Okay. I hope you all understood what and all I explained previous classes. Just if you didn't understand, just go back and see once again class. Definitely you can understand. Okay. Now we are today's topic is exercise 1.2 continue. Last class I started exercise 1.2. One sum over, now second sum. See here, I'll read question first, understand the question, what they ask. Write the smallest 8-digit number. What you should write? Smallest 8-digit number having 4 different digits. See, last question and all, they gave some numbers like 7, 8, 5. Then you form the greatest and smallest. But here, what is the question? Write the smallest 8-digit number you should write. But they are not given any number. But I'll read the question once again, then you can understand. Write the smallest 8-digit number having 4 different digits. So they are not given. Already I told, smallest digit means what you should do. You should take 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 like that. If it is greatest means you should go 9, 8, 7 like that. So here, 4 different digits you should take. First you should take 4 different digits. 0, 1, 2, 3. Okay. By using this number, you should form 8-digit smallest number. What you should go? 8-digit smallest number. 8-digit means ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakhs. How many digits over 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? Crore, 10 crore. You should form 8-digit number. Okay. So by using only this 0, 1, 2, already I told smallest number. So among the 0 is smallest, even though we can't take highest place 0. So in that case, you should take in highest place 1. Okay. So 1 over remaining 0 is there. You can place 0 in crore place. Remaining only 2 numbers are there. So you should take 2 and 3. Smallest number, no? So 2, 3. So here and all you can place. Here they didn't say, well, you should repeat only twice authorized. By using this, which you should arrange 8 digit smallest number. So you can place 0, 0, 0, 0. So what number we got? No, some ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 lakh. Yeah, 10 lakh have not written. One second. 10,000 lakh, 10 lakh crore. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. So here you should take 1, 0, 0. So what is that answer? So 1 crore 23. 1 crore 23 is the answer. Got it? Once again, I'll explain. Write the smallest 8-digit number you should write. So here they are not given number. Having 4 different digits. 4 different digits, smallest means you should take 0, 1, 2, 3. If it is greatest, if they ask what you should take, 9, 8, 7, 6. But here, smallest. So here, they are only, we are taken 4 numbers, but you should form what? 8-digit number. For that, you can repeat which is very smallest number that you can repeat, because here they are not mentioned, you shouldn't repeat, or only one time you can repeat. So you can repeat how many times you want. So here, 0 we can't take highest place, even though 0 is very smallest number. So what you should do in that case, take next to smallest number, 1, then add 0, then here 23. So by using that, if we form, what answer we will get? 1 crore 23. 1 crore 23. Okay, got it. Now next question. Write all 3-digit number using the digit 4, 5, 8, taking each digit only once. Here they mentioned. You should use by using these numbers. See, write all 3-digit number. You should write 3-digit numbers using the digit 4, 5, 8, taking each digit only once. So you can take only 4 only one time. We can't take 445, 558 like that. Only once you should take. We should make 3-digit number. How many it's possible? All 3-digit number we should do. So here no place. So I'll write answer here. You copy in classwork this. I I'll write answer for that question now. So by using which three numbers? 4, 5, and 8. You should make all three digit numbers. So we'll take 1s, 10s, 100. So we'll take 4 in 100 place, 5 in 10s place, 8 in 1s place. Again, see, again we'll take 4 in 100 place, 8 we can interchange, 8, 5. So here 458, 485, we used what? Same digits, but the value we changed, interchange the place. So this is 458, 485. So we shouldn't repeat. So taking only one time. Now we'll take 5 in 100s place, 500, 4 tens, 8 ones. Again, 500, 8 tens, 4 ones. Now we'll take, sorry children, 8 in 100s place. I'll rub this. So, 8, 5, 4. 8, 4, 5. So here, 458, 488, 548, 584, 854, and 845. Clear? So now, any other number we can't. Okay? So we made how many numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 numbers. So this is the answer for this question. Clear? Write all three digit number using that digit. 4, 5, 8, take each digit only once. Only one time we have taken. So we can make how many? This one. Different numbers, 6 different numbers. Clear? Now next question number 4. Listen properly, children. Notes you will get through PDF. Important points and all you can take down. Okay, next question number 4 now. Write the greatest. Write the greatest and smallest. Smallest 4-digit number, 4-digit numbers using any one of the given digit twice. Okay, we have question A1, 5, 6, 7, B1, 0, 2, 4. Okay, I'll explain this first, then I'll see here. I'll read question. Write the greatest and smallest 4-digit numbers. You should write what? Greatest and smallest 4-digit number using any one of given digit twice. Twice means what? Two times. You can take, see here. Here they are given only three numbers. That means 3 digits. 1, 2, 3 digits they are given. So, but you should make what? Greatest 4-digit and smallest 4-digit number. So for that only they are given. Any one number you can use twice. Got it? I'll be reading. Write the greatest and smallest 4-digit number. They are given 3 number. So, but they has to write 4-digit. So what you should do, using any one number you can use twice. Because you should get 4 digits now. So here 1, 2, 3 they are given. So greatest number, then smallest number. Greatest number already I told. How to arrange greatest number? Descending order, big to small. So here, big numbers 7, 6, 5. We arrange. But we got only 3-digit number. But what you should do? You should arrange 4-digit number. So what you should do, take greater number twice. Greater number is 7, so take greater number twice, two times, clear? So 7,765. Smallest number, see here, 6. Yes, smallest number here, 6, 5, 6, 7. 5, 6, 7. So you can take smallest number two times. Got it? See, I understand the question clearly. They are given 3-digit number, but you should form 4-digit greatest number and 4-digit smallest number. So for greatest number, you can take greater number twice. Smallest number, you can take smaller number twice, because it's given in the question. Clear? Greatest number is what? 7,765. Smallest number is 5,567. So same the question, here 0 is there. So listen carefully. Greatest number, then smallest number. So here, greatest number, so you should go for what? Bigger number to smaller number. Biggest to smallest. Here, what you should take here, greatest is what? 4. So you can take 4 two times. 4, then 2, 0. Okay, so 4,420. No problem in that. But here, smallest number is 0. Can we take 0 two times? 0, 0, then 2, 4. Is it correct? No, we can't take 0. Even though 0 is smallest, we can't take 0 two times. Why we can't take 0 two times? We can't take 0 in highest place. So, no value. So, if you read, you will get only 24. So, what you should do, see here, you take next smallest is what? 2. So, you can take 0 twice here, 4. Got it? Understand? So, if you go like this, 2, 0, 4, sorry, 2, 2, 0, 4, no, this is wrong. So you can take smallest number two times, but we can't take highest place smallest number. So what you should do, take 2 first, then you can take 0, 0 twice. Clear this one? See, once again, I'll tell you, if 0 comes in highest place, you shouldn't take 0 in highest place because it has no value. So in that case, what you should do, take next smallest number. So you can't take 2 times because smallest number is what? 0. So you should take 0, 0, 4. Clear now? So this is what? Greatest number and smallest number. Greatest number and smallest number. Next question. Question number 5. Question number 5. Question number 5. Yes. Question number 5, children. Question number 5 now. Find the difference between, find the difference between the largest 6-digit number largest six digit number and the smallest seven digit number. Smallest seven digit number. Okay, now this question is find the difference between the largest six digit number and the smallest seven digit number. Okay, this is the question. Find the difference. Difference means what you should do, subtract. Between which two numbers? Largest six digit number and the smallest seven digit number. Okay, understand the question. So small, first we'll go for largest six digit number is what? Largest six digit number. Largest six digit number is how many times nine? Six times nine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six times nine. Smallest seven digit number. Smallest seven digit number is one. Totally seven digit it should be. So one followed by 60. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1. So totally seven digit. So we wrote here largest six digit number. Yes. Smallest seven digit number we wrote. So seven digit number starts from this. So in what you should do, what you should find difference between these two. What is the difference between how many numbers are in between this? Difference. So here you should subtract difference. So here greater number minus smaller number. Among these two, which is greater? Seven digit number or six digit number? Seven digit number is greater. So you should take seven, smallest seven digit number. One followed by six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then minus smallest six digit number. 1, 2, 3, greater six digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If you subtract, you will get the answer. Now subtract it. So it's 0 minus, it won't go. So here and all 0. So borrow 1, here 0. 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 10. 10 minus 9 is 1. So here 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. So what is the answer? 1. What is the answer is what? Only one number is difference between what? Greater six digit number and smaller seven digit number. What is the difference? Only one. Got it. So here out of larger six digit number is what? 6 times 9. Smaller seven digit number is 1 followed by 6 zeros. So if you subtract that, so you can't subtract this and this because this is seven digit numbers, this is six digit number. So if you subtract what you will get? 1. So what is the answer? 1. So find the difference between the six digit number, largest six digit number and the smallest seven digit number is 1. Clear? Now copy down fast. Now question number 6. Question number 6. Question number 6 is just I'll write question. By the time you can copy this, question number 6 starting from starting with the greatest, starting with the greatest seven digit number, right? It's Preceding five numbers in descending order, in descending order. This is the question, children. I'll read question first, then you can understand how to. See here. So what you should be starting with greatest 7-digit number. Starting with what? Greatest 7-digit number you should start. Okay. Then write its preceding 5 numbers. Preceding means what? Predecessor, I don't know. Predecessor is what? Before. Preceding is before. Before number. 5 numbers in descending order you should write. Okay, now we are starting with the greatest 7-digit number. Greatest 7-digit number is what? 7 times 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 times 9. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 times 9. Then you should write preceding number. Preceding means what? 5 numbers you should go back before number. So here 99,99,999. So before this what comes? You should write starting, you should write this number. Then 5 numbers you should write. So here before 9 what comes? 8. So 99,99,998. Before this what? So totally how many? You should start with and write 5 numbers. So next before this 99,99,997. Again 99,99,996. So 99,99,995. So totally how many numbers you should write? 5 numbers. So 1, 2, 3, 4 over 5. 99,99,994. Okay. Now see here, what is the question? Starting with the greatest 7-digit number. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. 99,99,999. So write its preceding 5 number. Before 5 number. What 5 number comes before? Before that 99,99,999. 97, then 96, 95, 94. So after that, what you should do? Arrange in descending order. What you should do? Descending order means what? You should have bigger number to smaller number. Already it's in descending order only. Because we are started from greater number and we, one number we subtracted. So it's with which order? Descending order only. So you can write already it's in descending order. So no need to write again. Clear? Copy down fast. This is the solution. Answer. Solution. Okay. Now next question. You copy down. I'll give 2 minutes time. Starting with the greatest 6-digit number, right? 5 succeeding numbers. Question number 7, starting with the greatest 6-digit number. Greatest what? 6-digit number. Yeah. Then what? Write its 5 succeeding number. Next question is what? Succeeding number. Succeeding means what? After, right? It's 5 succeeding numbers. Succeeding number. Succeeding numbers in ascending order. In which order? Ascending order. Okay. Now, I'll grab this answer. Now, read question from where you should start. Starting with the greatest six-digit number. You should start with what? Greatest six-digit number. Write its five succeeding number. Succeeding means what? After number. So, you should add one number. So, then what you should do? Arrange in ascending order. So, first which number you should start? Greatest six-digit number. Greatest six-digit number, 6 times 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 9,99,999. So, you should add one number. Succeeding means next. So, if you add 1 to this, what you will get? 9 lakh. So, if you add 1. So, here 9 lakh is there. So, you will get what? 10 lakh you will get. See, here I'll add and I'll show. 9 lakh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. If you add 1, so how much you will get? 0, 1 carry, 0, 1 carry, 0, 1 carry, 0, 1 carry, 0, 10. So, we'll get what? 10 lakh will get. What you will get? 10 lakh. So, you should start from 10 lakh. So, starting with this, succeeding means next number is 10 lakh. So, next succeeding is 10 lakh 1. 10 lakh 1. Next, 10 lakh 2. Next, 10 lakh 3. We should write 5 numbers. 10 lakh 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Over 5. So, you should go up to 10 lakh 4. So, then what you should do? Arrange in ascending order. Ascending order means what? Smallest to biggest. So, this one is what? Already this is 6 digit greatest number. Then 7 digit smallest number. Then we added 111. So, this is in which order? Ascending order only. So, you can write already it's in. Already it's in ascending order. Already it's in which order? Ascending order. Clear? Now starting with the greatest six digit number, write its five succeeding numbers. Succeed means 1 you should add. Preceding means you should subtract 1 number. Clear? Now copy this. This one no need. This much you should copy. Now next question. 8th one. Question number 8. I'll rub this exercise name also. First, I'll copy question 8-1. Make 5 6-digit number. Make 5 6-digit numbers. Using the digits, using the digits 3, 4, 5, 0, 6, 7 and arrange in ascending and descending order. I say ascending and descending order. Okay, I'll read question. Yes. See here, make 5 6-digit number. You should make how many 6-digit number? 5 6-digit number by using the digit this one. 3, 4, 5, 0, 6, 7. And arrange in ascending and descending order. So first we'll go for how many 6-digit number. So Z, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6-digit number. Yes. You should use what? 3, 4, 5, 6,
6, 7.
So you can interchange any number. So first we'll take 7 in which place? Lakh place. Or we'll take 3 in lakhs place. 3 lakh, 4, 5, 0, 6, 7. So we got it what? 3,45,067. So you can take any number. Next also. So you will get different answers. So it's not necessary to take, everybody will get same answer. So some they will take 3 in lakh place, some they will take 5 in lakh place. However, so here we'll take 4 in lakh place. 4 in lakh place, then 3 in 10,000 place, then 0 in thousands place, 5, 6, 7. Now you can take 7 in lakhs place. So no need to repeat any number. So 7, 3, 4, 5, 7 already we have taken, 3, 4 over 0, and which number? 5. 3 over, 4 over, 5 over 0, 6. Okay, how many you should make? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 number, we'll take 6 in lakhs place. 6, 4, 5, then which number we left? 3, 0, 7. Clear? Now one more. We'll take 0, we can't take in highest place. We can take 5 in lakh place. 5, 7, 6, 5, 7, 6, 5, 7, 6 over 0, 4, 3. Okay, now we formed what? 6 digit numbers. Now we should arrange this in ascending order and descending order. Ascending order, I'll arrange here only. Ascending order. Ascending order means what? Smallest to biggest. So here, no need to check all. You can check highest place. See, highest place 3, 3 lakh, 4 lakh, 7 lakh, 6 lakh, 5 lakh. So among this, which is small? 3 is small. So you can go 3 lakh, 45,067. So next one, 4 lakh, 30,567. Next, 3 over, 4 over, 5 will go. 5 lakh, 76,043. Then, 3 over, 4 over, 5. Now 6. 6 lakh, 45,307. So last 6 also over, now 7. 7 lakh 34,506. Clear? Now we arranged ascending order over. Descending order. Descending order. Descending order. So same bigger to smaller. So you can go 7 lakh 34,506. Next, 6 lakh 45,307. Next, 5 lakh 76,043. Next, 4 lakh 30,567. Next, 3 lakh 45,067. Clear? Now here, see at the question, make 5 6 digit number using the digit. By using this, we did 5 6 digit number. Okay, after that, and arrange in ascending and descending order. So we arranged ascending order small to big, then big descending order big to small. Clear now? So here no need to repeat any number because already they have given 6 digit number. So here, should we repeated any number? No. No, it's correct. Now see here, it's not necessary. Everybody will get same answer. Some they will take 4 in 1000 place, 100 place, however. The answer is vary. Okay, got it. Understand this. This one no need to copy in classwork. You will get this one PDF. Okay, just understand that. Now last question in this exercise, question number 9. Question number 9. First I'll copy question, then I'll write. Find the difference. Find the difference between
the number,
the number 8375 on reversing the digit. Okay, this is the question. First, I'll read question. See, it's so simple, this one. See, what is the question, no? Find the difference between. See, already I told difference means you should subtract. Difference between which two number? 8375 and that obtained on reversing the digit. Reversing means what? Just you should write opposite to that, reverse. So here 8375. If you reverse, what will come? 5735. 5735. So if you see, you should find difference between these two number and write. So how to write that? Given number. Given number, what they are given? Given number equal to 8375. If we reversing the digit equal to, reversing the digit equal to 5738. So after that, difference equal to how much you will get difference? Difference equal to subtract, you will get 5 minus 8, it won't go. So what you should do, borrow. If you borrow here 6, here 15, so 7, 6 minus 3 is 3, 5 it won't go, borrow 7, 13, 13 minus 5 is how much? After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 6. Now 7 minus 5 is 2. 2637. Got it? Now this is the answer. Now this exercise over. Now next I will start next exercise. Just I'll give assignment some here. You copy them. Assignment you should do in assignment book, homework book. So today's homework question is, write the greatest, write the greatest and the smallest, greatest and the smallest 4-digit number. Already I did 2-3 sums in this main, 4-digit numbers using any of the given digit. A question 5, 6, 7. B1, 8, 0, 5. C question 0, 2, 4. Then D1, 9, 1, 3. Got it? Already I did 2, 3 sums same time, so you can do it. Write the greatest and the smallest 4-digit number using any of the given digit. By using this, you should make 4-digit number, greatest and also smallest. Okay, next, this one exercise 2.1.2 over, children. Next class, I will start new topic.